The data behind the jihadist attacks that killed 400 people in the West, and how it could stop others.